Hey guys, Ansh here from Hashtag and welcome back to my new video. OPPO Find X2 has been confirmed a few days ago. There will be two smartphones this year and they will carry OPPO Find X2 and OPPO Find X2 Pro. Both headsets have been recently spotted on the MBTC certification website confirming their respective names. But today OPPO Find X2 screen confirmed to have 120Hz and 2K plus resolution. ASRO includes 240Hz sampling, making the screen both look and feel responsive, and other new features were included. This was confirmed by the OPPO Vice President Brian Chan. Both smartphones will use Samsung's OLED display technology. Interestingly, OPPO has 65W Super VOOC fast charging technology because of the display demand a lot of energy. As per the earlier leak, the OPPO Find X2 is all set to come to the market with 6.5-inch QHD plus display with an ultra-clear screen. However, the user has an option to change the 60Hz refresh rate to 120Hz refresh rate. As we told before, OPPO and Sony have developed the IMX689 together with a 48MP camera sensor. It will come with a new omnidirectional autofocus that is set to superset dual pixels autofocus. This will have a secondary IMX708 sensor behind an ultra wide angle lens along with a third 30MP telephoto camera capable of 5x hybrid optical zoom. Under the hood, it will carry a Snapdragon 865 chip pad with a LPDDR5 RAM, and the rumors suggesting the OPPO Find X2 will come with a new moon face design. Anyway, we will see more rumors in coming days, so let me know your thoughts about the OPPO Find X2 in the comment box. I will share a new video tomorrow. Make sure to subscribe to this channel for more updates about the OPPO phones, and also don't forget to hit that notifying bell icon. Thank you for watching it. Namaskar from Hashtag.